Welcome all in our online class. On behalf of St. Gregory's High School and College, here I am Johnny Shaha, Senior Teacher, Department of English. This class is for the students of Class 6 and my subject is English First Paper. Boys, hope you all are well by the grace of Almighty. I'm also fine. In the last lecture, Shurubi Miss has completed Lesson 4. Today, I will start with Lesson 5. And the topic is thanks for your work. Thanks for your work. Look, there are 6 pictures. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there are 6 words. Newspaper hawker, rickshaw puller, nurse, waiter, cleaner, postman. They all the parts of our society. To live in a society, we have to depend on others. Because if there is no cleaner, all the roads, our houses keep filthy. If there is no rickshaw puller, we can't move easily from one place to another. If there is no nurse, we will find nobody to serve us. If there is no waiter in the restaurant, we have to keep ourselves everything in ourselves. And a postman. There is no postman, we do not get any kind of letter or parcel. So they all are our parts of the society. So we'll find or match the words, which character plays the words. Okay. So the first word is newspaper hawker. The first word is newspaper hawker. So which one is this? Picture number 6, newspaper hawker, picture number 6. The word below the rickshaw newspaper hawker is rickshaw puller. So which one is rickshaw puller? We know very well, this is the picture number 5. It is rickshaw puller. Then the word is nurse. Who is a nurse? This is a nurse. And below the nurse, what is the word? Waiter. So who is a waiter? He is a waiter. Then our word is cleaner. So who is a cleaner? A cleaner is standing here. So he is a cleaner. And last of all, we have a postman. So here is the postman. Postman is giving a letter. Okay. After this page, if we move to the next page, we'll find this thing. Choose appropriate words from the box to complete the dialogue below. Then act out the dialogue in pairs. So as we are sitting or as we are seeing this lecture from our home, so there is no way to make a dialogue in pair. So we will read out and match the words from the box and put that thing into the right fill up the gaps. Okay. So I'm giving you 1 minute. So pause the video and write down the answer if you can. I will show you the answer after 1 minute. Okay. Now start. You may read out the letters. So the words. The first one is letters. Second one is restaurant. Third word is streets. Then place, and the last word is morning. So we may read out the dialogue. A. What does a cleaner do? What does a cleaner do? B is answering that questions. A cleaner cleans our houses, office, and place, etc. A cleaner cleans our houses, office, and place, etc. He is asking another question. What does a newspaper hawker do? What does a newspaper hawker do? B is giving the answer again. A hawker gives us newspapers every morning. A hawker gives us newspaper every morning. A is asking another question. What does a postman do? What does a postman do? B is answering, a postman delivers letters and other items to us. A postman delivers letters and other items to us. He is asking another question. What does a rickshaw puller do? What does a rickshaw puller do? B is answering. A rickshaw puller takes us from one street to another. A rickshaw puller takes us from one street to another. A asking another question. What does a waiter do? What does a waiter do? B is giving the answer again. A waiter serves food at the restaurant. A waiter serves food at the restaurant. So, give the A1 section mark and write down the answer in your CW copy. Okay? Write down this answer giving a mark A, B, C, D, E. Like this way, write down the answers in your CW copy. Now, before going to today's passage, I am showing you vocabulary, some important vocabulary from this passage. If you understand the vocabulary, you may understand the passage easily. The first word is rubbish. The first word is rubbish, and the meaning is waste. The meaning is waste. Second one is streets. Second one is streets. It is roads. It is roads. Third one, dirty. Third one, dirty. It is filthy. It means filthy. Fourth one, area. Fourth one, area. It means zone. It means zone. Fifth one, unhygienic. Unhygienic. It means unhealthy. It means unhealthy. Put everything in your CW. Write the words and then the similar words. Okay, the meaning of that was. Okay, now move to our passage. So, in our first page, you will find this picture. There is a man who is standing there and he's collecting some kind of rubbish and put them into his bag. Okay, so now read out the passage. Here, Bulbul collects rubbish from the Shankar area in Dhaka. So, I have shown you the meaning of rubbish. So, Bulbul collects waste from the Shankar zone in Dhaka. Every morning he wakes up, that means he gets up at 5 o'clock. That means it is too early in the morning, okay? In the winter season, I think it is too dark at the 5 o'clock. So he wakes up at 5 o'clock and walks along the streets of Shankar to collect rubbish. In our areas, I find that people collect our rubbish at the time of noon or 11 to 1 p.m. 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. But here, we see that Bulbul collects rubbish at very early of the morning. People of Shankar, here we find again, people of Shankar put their rubbish in plastic bins and leave them in front of their houses. So, people of Shankar put their rubbish, the whatever they use, whatever they want to throw, they put everything in their plastic bins and leave them in front of their houses at night, and Bulbul collects everything early in the morning. Bulbul walks from door to door to collect them. Bulbul walks from door to door to collect them. So, here you find our persons who are taking the waste material from our area, they are making a whistle and we put the rubbish into their basket or bin. So, but here Bulbul doesn't make any noise and he collects the rubbish from door to door. Sometimes the bins are very dirty, that means sometimes the bins are very filthy and they smell bad. bad. So we know that dirty materials smell bad. Okay, but Bulbul does not mind. But Bulbul does not mind. He takes out everything from the bins and puts them in his van. So Bulbul takes everything from their bins and put everything in his van. He believes that all jobs are important, and I think with him you may also believe that to live in the society we have to depend on one another. For this reason every job is important. So here Bulbul also believes that all jobs are important. He works hard every day to keep this area clean. He works hard every day to keep this area clean. In this part we find, last month Bulbul was sick for 2 days. Last month Bulbul was sick for 2 days. So he could not come to collect the rubbish. The people of Shankar were in great trouble. Okay, because as Bulbul is not coming, for this reason, the people didn't find any way where they will put their rubbish. So they are in great trouble. They got piles of rubbish waiting in front of their houses. So Bulbul didn't come for 2 days. For these 2 days, there is so much rubbish in front of their houses. So it is, there is a pile, they got piles of rubbish waiting in front of their houses. The whole area became dirty and unhygienic. That means filthy and unhealthy. When Bulbul got well, he came back to Shankar. He collected everything from all the bins. Bulbul does not want to fall sick again. He realizes if he stops working even for a few days only, the whole area will turn into a big dustbin. So we may neglect this kind of people, but you may remember that these people are making our area clean and healthy. For this reason, we should respect these people. So here you find at last that he realizes if he stops working even for a few days only, the whole area will turn into a big dustbin. So I am discussing the passage today, but in my next lecture I will discuss the questions and another thing from this passage. Okay, till then, keep yourself safe and stay at home. Bye. We will meet again in my next class, because from the next week I will take all the English first paper classes of class 6. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.